चैतन्य चरितामृत आदिलीला चैप्टर 9 46 अहो तीर्थंकरं जन्म सर्वप्राणिपजीविनां सुजनस्येवजसां वै विमुखादान्तिनार्थिन Translation by Srila Prabhupada. Just see how these trees are maintaining very evil living entity. Their birth is successful. Their behavior is just like that of great personalities. For anyone who asks anything from a tree never goes away disappointed. But according to Vedic civilization, Kshatriyas are considered to be great personalities because if anyone goes to a Kshatriya king to ask for charity, the king will never refuse. The trees are compared to those noble Kshatriyas because anyone derives all kinds of benefits. Everyone derives all kinds of benefits from them. Some people take fruit, others take flowers, others take leaves, others take twigs, and others even cut the tree and ate the tree gives to everyone without hesitation. Unnecessarily, cutting trees without consideration is another example of human debauchery. The paper industry cuts many hundreds and thousands of trees for its mills. And with the paper, so much rubbish literature is published for the whimsical satisfaction of human society. Unfortunately, although these industrialists are now happy in this life, by dint of their industrial development, they do not know that they will incur the responsibility for killing these living entities who are in the forms of trees. This verse quoted from Srimad Bhagavatam was spoken by Lord Krishna to his friends when he was taking rest underneath a tree after his pastimes of stealing the clothes of gopis, Vastra Harana Leela. By quoting this verse, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu teaches us that we should be tolerant like trees and also beneficial like trees, which give everything to the needy persons who come underneath them. A needy person may derive many advantages from trees and also from many animals. But in modern civilization, people have become so ungrateful that they exploit the trees and animals and kill them. These are some of the sinful activities of modern civilization. So Mahaprabhu's teaching in Sikhyastaka, Mahaprabhu has taught this thing. Trunadapi sunichina taroriva saishnuna amanina manadena kirtaniya sada hari. This is most important teaching in Sikhyastaka. You understand, Yogeshwar, what Mahaprabhu says, उत्तम हुया अपना के माने तृणाधम. दिस इज वैष्णव, रियल वैष्णवता. वैष्णव इज हिज उत्तम इज द टॉप मोस्ट परमहंस. बट ही थिंक्स हिज मूड इज वन. आई एम लोएस्ट ऑफ द लॉ. दैट इज द मूड. यू अंडरस्टैंड, दैट इज द मूड. लोएस्ट ऑफ द लॉ, मच सिमिलर देन ए ब्लेड ऑफ ग्रास लाइंग ऑन द स्ट्रीट. Those who are walking on the street, they all tread by their feet. Yes, he never pinches them. Rather, he submisses, tolerates. Dui prakara sahishnuta kore vrukhyo sama. As tolerant one should be as tolerant as tree. Two types tolerance as tree. What is that? The tree doesn't ask for water. The summer season is there, scorching heat of the sun is there, drying. Do you understand? Tree is getting dried up, still never ask for water. Do you understand? It dries up and dies. Still never ask for water. Tolerance. Do you understand? Vaishnava will be as tolerant as this. Isn't it? Yes, Madhavendra Puri is the example, yes. Never ask for anything. Such a sannyasi. He was hungry, he was thirsty, tolerless. Never ask. Ajāsitamati. Never ask. Krishna comes to him. You understand? One who tolerates like this, like becomes tolerant as a tree and becomes as much humbler than a blade of grass lying on the street. He can chant pure name. You understand? He can chant pure name. Pure name means Krishna. The Krishna comes. Krishna tells, what sort of sannyasi you are? Sannyasi goes out, collects some bhikya. Madhukari, why are you not going out? You are thirsty and hungry. How do you know I am thirsty and hungry? Who are you? I am a coward boy, lives in this village. Yes, I tend cows here. How do you know I am hungry and thirsty? I heard some women were taking bath in that pond. They were talking among themselves, the sannyasi, sitting underneath that tree, very hungry and thirsty. Oh, I have brought for you this pot of milk, take it. You see, Krishna gives. Ajāsitamati. Jai jai māgoy tār deva apunā dhon, gharma vṛṣṭi soy āner koroy rakyan. As tolerant as a tree, it tolerates. Again, whatever one asks, he gives his very cool set who sits underneath. Gives his flower, gives his fruit, gives his leaves, gives his twigs, branches, even whole body, cutting. Do you understand? Do you understand? Whole body he gives, people come, cut it. No complaint, tolerates. Dharma vṛṣṭi sahe āne koroi rakhya. Tolerates the scorching heat of the sun, tolerates the torrential rain, tolerates the pelting of the stones. Do you understand? Beatings. Gives everything. Do you understand? Does good to others. This is. A Vaishnava should be like that. Uttamahaya Vaishnava have nirabhiman. Jive samman dive jani krishna adhishta. Is uttam. Is uttam paramahansa. But he thinks I am lowest of the law. Do you understand? It never demands respect, rather gives everybody respect, thinking Krishna is there. Do you understand? Yes, Krishna is there in the heart of every living entity. So he pays respect to one and all, never demands respect. This amani manata. Ehi mata hoya jai Krishna naam loy, Sri Krishna charane tar prema upujay. This is the bhava attitude. Do you follow? Then you chant, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama. Then you get Krishna prema. That means Krishna. This is offenseless chanting pure name. Then that is prema, Krishna becomes bound up with that prema. That means Krishna is upright. Otherwise you cannot get. 100 lives, thousands lives, you go on chanting, crores of lives go on. No prem, no Krishna. Isn't it? Yes. Kahite kahite prabhur dainya varila suddha bhakti Krishna thai magite lagila. Saying this, uttering, quoting this verse, Mahaprabhu became so humble, cries, developed such mood, and asked Krishna, please give me प्रेम, शुद्ध भक्ति, प्योर भक्ति, प्लीज गिव मी प्रेमेर स्वभाव, जहां प्रेमेर संबंध सही माने कृष्ण ने मरो ना ही प्रेम बंध। रियली वन हैज गॉटन कृष्ण, रियली वन हैज गॉटन प्रेम, ही सेज आई एम लोएस्ट ऑफ द लो, मोस्ट डिग्रेडेड, आई एम ए वर्म इन दिस स्टोन, एज कविराज गोस्वामी सेज। पूरी से रखी तो ही आमी से लघिष्ट जोगाई माधाई हुई आम से पापिष्ट। दैट इज द मूड, दिस इज मूड, नो क्वेश्चन ऑफ प्राइड, अंडरस्टैंड, नो क्वेश्चन ऑफ प्राइड एट ऑल, दिस डिमोनियक नेचर। वैष्णव इज मच हम्बलर, इज ह्यूमिलिटी, मच हम्बलर देन ए ब्लेड ऑफ ग्रास लाइंग ऑन द स्ट्रीट, दैट इज रियल वैष्णव। देन ही दिस मोड वन सेंस His name of Krishna, he gets prema, he gets Krishna. Otherwise, Mahaprabhu gives us thing, you cannot have it. Unless it's sent in this way. Kaviraj Goswami says, Chaitanya Charitamrita, this teaching has been given there. Truna sama, truna haite, nicha haya, sada naam lobe. Apani niravhimani, anya divi maam. You understand? Chief result of chanting Hare Krishna is Krishna Prema, isn't it? But how can one get? What is the process? That is taught here. Do you understand? Truna hoite nicha haya sada naam lobe. One who does this naam bhajan, he should think himself much humbler than a blade of grass lying on the street, lowest of the low. This is the mood. अपन इंद्र अभिमानी अन्य दिव्य मान, डोंट डिमांड रेस्पेक्ट, पे रेस्पेक्ट वन एंड ऑल टू ऑल लिविंग एंटिटीज, कृष्ण ऑफ दिस स्थान, बिकॉज कृष्ण इज देयर, रियली कृष्ण इज देयर, परमात्मा। तरु सम सहिष्णुता वैष्णव करिवे, भर्त्सम ताड़नी काकू किछु ना, दैट वैष्णव, दैट नाम भजनकारी शुड बी एज टॉलरेंट एज ए ट्री, यू अंडरस्टैंड, ट्री नेवर कंप्लेंस, टॉलरेंस। भर्त्सम तारण का किचु ना बोलिए समान काम स्लैप्स इन दिस वीक अंडरस्टैंड देन सो द अदर थिंग प्लीज स्लैप इन दिस वीक जीसस क्राइस्ट इज आल्सो क्रूसीफाइड इज क्रूसीफाइड टॉलरेटेड हरिदास ठाकुर द एग्जांपल अंडरस्टैंड 22 बाजार्स पास ऑन दिस ड्रैग्ड हिम बीट हिम सो सीवियरली Severe persecution. Flesh came out, bone came out. He tolerated. He tolerated. Didn't curse them, didn't get angry at all. Rather offered prayer to Lord, oh Lord, please excuse them. They are ignorant fools. They are devoid of knowledge, proper consciousness. So they are doing this. They would have proper consciousness, knowledge, they would not have done so. Please forgive them. Rather inculcate unto them such proper consciousness, Krishna consciousness and knowledge, so they would never do such persecution anymore. He prayed, so offered such prayer. How he tolerated. This is example. He is chanting pure name. भर्सने काके किछु ना, व्हाट टू स्पीक ऑफ दिस थिंग, बीटिंग समान कम्स अब्यूजेस यू कॉल्स इल नेम ऑफ यू, यू गेट व्हाट यू से, यू गेट एंग्री, यू रास्कल, मा आई एम रास्कल, योर रास्कल, नॉनसेंस, आई बीट यू विद माय सोल्स, नो टॉलरेंस, कैन्ट टॉलरेट, इजंट इट, Then how can you chant Hare Krishna? No. Kaatile ho taru jeno kichu na boi sukaya amore taru jala na. So you may dry up without water, never ask for water. Somebody comes and cuts it. No protest. Ehi mata vaishnava kare kichu na magibe. Ojaachi ta bhruti kiba saag phalo khabe. In this way, vaishnava will never ask for anybody, anything. Like Madhavendra Puri. Adhati Dabruti, anything received without effort. without asking for it. If anything is received, then it's content with it. Jadruchala avasantushto dandva adhita maklimaschara. Bhagavad Gita Krishna has said that. Jadruchala then be content. I want freeze, I want computer, I want telephone, I want AC room, I want dallam kusam, I want a car, air-conditioned car. All these things I want, so many things, isn't it, Navandu? We have so many demands. Otherwise I cannot do. I can't stay, I cannot do service. What is this? We have so much demands. Artificial needs, creating artificial needs. Isn't it? It's artificial needs. Then how can you chant Hare Krishna and get Krishna? Adhachita vruti kima sakabhal khaime. Whatever available is available here. Some sak. Yes. Krishna has made this arrangement. Only sak is available. All right, I'll take sak. Oh, I can't eat it. No. I can't stay here. It's not available. Proper food is not available. Isn't it? Dinubandhu. Adachita vruti. Sak phal khaibe. Do you understand? Sada naam laiva jathala veta santos ehi mata achar kare bhakti dharma posha. All is chanting Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram Ram Hare Krishna 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 Hare Ram Hare Ram. Whatever arrangement Krishna has made, that's Krishna has made this arrangement for me. That's all. One Vaishnava, Nam Bhajan Kari, develops such mood. He can stay anywhere. He can stay in a palatial building, he can stay underneath a tree. No complaint. Yes. But you have so many complaints. This thing, that thing, I want this, that. Otherwise, I can stay here. The mind said, so many problems. I can't tolerate this. I can't stay. I have problem. My problem, health problem. I can't tolerate. I can't stay. So many conditions, so many demands. So what? How will you do Hari Bhajan? No Hari Bhajan. No. You see, no Hari Bhajan. These are examples. Mahaprabhu said, of this example, Gaura Priyajan, dear devotees of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, they have set up Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami. They had everything. Janma, Aishwarya, Suta, Sri. They were born in very high aristocratic family. They had ample, immense material opulence. They were like kings, chief ministers. What opulence you have? You know, one computer, only one computer. This is opulence. I have got one computer. What is this nonsense? This opulence. What opulence this is? One computer. This is opulence. Immense opulence. I saw it. They were kings. Asesa Manmalapati. Do you understand? Asesa Manmalapati. You nonsense, Yogeshwar. They had more than that. What computer you see? You understand? They had computers, such computers that you cannot invent or make such computer. They had such computers. What is that? They have such TV, such computers they had. They had Krishna. Krishna means everything. Do you understand? What TV, what computer? Krishna means everything. Do you follow Yogeshwar? Dull-headed fellow. said that those days no computers. You cannot get such computer or TV what there. That is Krishna. Should understand. So, Janma Isvarjya Sruta, great learned scholars, pandits, proficient scholars in many languages, Sanskrit, Arabic, Parsi. Such pandit is not available nowadays. Sri, they are not ugly looking person, very handsome looking persons. Everything they had, but they kicked everything. Huh? Dhutva, Turnam, huh? Do you understand? Dina Ganesakau, Kaupina Kantasito, Asesa Bangalapasim. They are kings, they kicked up everything, they became poor, pauper. Do you understand? Dhaina, lived in the jungle of Vrindavan. Only they had Kaupin and Kanti. Kanti, Kaupin. Do you understand? Description is there. Aniketa duhe, bane jada vrukhya van, ekaika vrukhya tale ekaika ratri. This speaks about Rupa Sanatana. They were not even erecting a cottage. They are spending night underneath one tree, one night under one tree. Not the same tree. This night under this tree, next night under the tree. In this way they are spending. Vipragruhi sthulabrukhya kahamadukari suskaruti chanachivai bhogapurihari. They are getting out from Brahmin's house, get some madhukari. It's dry pieces of bread and some chana. Yes. Five houses, five. Yes. This is their food. Drinking Jamuna water. Bhogapurihari, no material. Enjoyment, nothing. Karoya matra hate kantha chida bohirvas. One water pot, tattered kantha, one bohirvas. This is their asset, nothing else. Krishna katha, Krishna naam nartanuilas. Every moment Krishna katha, Krishna naam. Dancing, chanting, rolling on the ground, ecstatic. Do you understand? Getting Krishna. Ashta prahara krishna bhajana chari danda sayane naam sankirtane sayo nahe kondine. 24 hours they are doing sankirtan, krishna kirtan. Only chari danda. What is that? 10 minutes, 15 minutes, just 10-15 minutes sleeping. Do you follow? 10-15 minutes sleeping. Day and night, 24 hours. Krishna Kirtan. Naam Sankirtan. Kabhu bhakti rasa sastra karoye likhan. Chaitanya katha sune kare. Sometimes writing these books, palm leaf with iron pen, bhakti sastra, and sometimes hearing Krishna Chaitanya katha and thinking Chaitanya. This is how they are leading their life. Spending days. They have gotten Krishna. You understand? Yes. If you can get Krishna, you can chant holy name in this mood. But Mahaprabhu said, Sikhyastaka, thinking yourself much humbler than a blade of grass lying on the street, becoming as tolerant as tree. Don't demand respect, rather pay respect to one and all. This mood, if you chant Hare Krishna, you get Krishna. Krishna, prema and Krishna. And gets Krishna, is completely full. Purna Brahma. Where is the deficit? Wild demand. I want computer, I want fridge, I want TV, I want AC room, I want a car, I want this, I want that. Why is this thing? He can stay anywhere. In a palatial building, underneath a tree. Yes. My Guru Maharaj came here, stayed in that humble cottage 17 days. He didn't go. I arranged that nice guest house, government guest house. Fan is there, Krishna is there. No, I'll stay here. Yes. He taught us. So they are devotees of Krishna. Mahaprabhu, they taught us. You understand? Otherwise, you can't chant Hare Krishna. No. You can't chant Hare Krishna. Cannot take chant this holy name. Your chanting is, what is? Is offensive chanting. Or Nama Bhastes, no more than that, please. No Premilka, no Krishna. Urdhavau Karikaha Suna Sarvalok, Nama Sutra Ganti Para Kante Isloka. प्रभु आज्ञाएं करो यही श्लोक आचरण अवश्य पाइबे तबे श्री कृष्ण चरण कविराज गोस्वामी सेज आई रिक्वेस्ट यू ओ माय ब्रदर्स विद फोल्डेड हैंड्स रेजिंग माय हैंड्स फोल्डेड आई रिक्वेस्ट यू मेक ए गार्लैंड ऑफ दिस वर्स तुणात विष्णु चेन तरोरी बसुना अमानी ना मान तेन कीर्तन्य सदा Make a garland of this verse, then stand and put around your neck. Then chant Hare Krishna. Nama sutra ganthi paro kunthe isloka. Prabhu ajnaya paro isloka asana. Mahaprabhu has ordered us. I tell you this thing. Avasya paibe tabe, you must get Krishna. Guarantee. He said guarantee. You must get. It's guarantee. If you do like this, otherwise you can't. Purport is that. Four things are there. Four things are there. What is that? Sunichatva. Much humbler than a blade of grass. Second is tolerance. As tolerant as tree. Third is amanitva. Not demanding respect. Fourth is manadatva. Giving respect to one and all living. These four things are required. These are the four ingredients for making this garland. Do you follow? Yes. Making this garland. Mala. Then you will really do Hari Bhajan. Otherwise you cannot do Hari Bhajan. Unless one develops such mood, he cannot do Hari Bhajan. Do you understand? Otherwise, you cannot do Hari Bhajan. And if someone does like that, he must get Krishna. Guarantee. Yes, he must develop prema. So Krishna becomes one who has developed such mood, he is eligible for chanting Hare Krishna, a real name. And he gets Krishna prema, the chief result of chanting Harinam. You understand? He gets that is what. Otherwise, though Mahaprabhu gives prema through chanting, Nam Neva Pradrasi Dabatarati Parijatata Naumi Gauram, we are quoting that verse. We pay obeisance to that Gaura who gave this prema through chanting Hare Krishna. But this is his teaching. You should chant Hare Krishna with this mood. Four things are required. You must get, definitely get Krishna. Guaranteed. You follow. Those who have really gotten, they say, I am not gotten. I am lowest of the low. I am lowest of the low. Krishna nahi prema gandha. I have no prema at all. I am most degraded, most sinful. Purisya rakita hoite amise laghista jagai madhai hoite amise papista. This is mood. This is mood. He never says, he never beats drum, never blows his own trumpet. He is rascal. Once Mahaprabhu told Murari Gupta. Murari Gupta is Hanuman, very dear servant of our Lord Ram. He is Murari Gupta in Chaitanya Leela. Once Mahaprabhu praised Murari Gupta and wrote on his forehead, Ramdas. He wrote, Ramdas. Murari Gupta mukhe suni rama guna grama lalate likhilatara Ramdasa nama. Mahaprabhu wrote, Ramdas here. Then said, Murari ke kahe tumi Krishna basa kaila. Sunya Murari Shoka. Murari, you are very fortunate. You have gotten Krishna. You have captured Krishna. You have developed such praying for Krishna that you have captured Krishna. Then Murari said, oh, what you say, Mahaprabhu? I am so wretched, degraded, papisto, most sinful. Do you understand? He quoted one verse from 10th canto of Vaham daridra papiyan ko Krishna Srinikesana brahma brahm bandhuriti smahum bahu vyau parirambhita. He quoted this verse, 10th canto of Sudama Vipras said. Do you understand? This Sudama Vipras statement, utterance, he said. When Sudama Vipra was returning from Dwarka, do you understand? Very poor, thinking, in his mind saying, I am so poor, the poorest of the poor. Do you understand? The poorest of the poor. Where I am such poor Brahmin, where is all opulent Krishna? Where is he? I am such worthless, unworthy person, but that Krishna embraced me. Embraced me with his chest. That chest, Lakshmi is there. So he embraced me with that chest. This is so amazing. I am most worthless, unqualified person, the lowest of the low. It's not at all possible on my part to be embraced by Krishna. But he showed his causeless mercy to me and he embraced me. You understand? He embraced me. That means Murari Gupta quoted this verse, said that I am not at all qualified person, not at all worthy to capture Krishna. But it's Krishna's causeless mercy. Krishna's causeless mercy. He is so merciful. Though I am worthless, no qualification, nothing, still he embraced me. That is causeless mercy. Aho vaki jastana kaala kutam. Do you follow? So merciful. The putana came smearing very dreadful poison on her breast to kill Krishna. But he allowed Krishna to suck to her breast, did the work of mother Jasoda. Mother Jasoda. Do you understand? Krishna sucks the breast of mother Jasoda. And putana did the same thing. Allowed Krishna to suck to her. And Krishna sucked his life, her life here. She was dead. Still, Krishna gave him her the position equal with Mother Jasoda. Because she did the work of mother. He accepted such. So merciful. Kamba dayalu saranam brajama. Then we'll take shelter. Not take shelter of Krishna, and take shelter of anything else. Then Krishna is so merciful. That is what. So merciful. But I have most degraded, most sinful, most unqualified person, most worthless person. I have no qualification, no worthy at all. This is the mood. This is the mood. Purport is there. If you can't develop this mood, you can't chant Hare Krishna. Your chanting is either offensive, do you follow? Namabhas or namaparath? Offensive chanting or at best namabhas, not pure name. Crores of lives if you go on chanting in this way, you can't get Krishna. Can't get Krishna, Prem, can't get Krishna. But if you this mood chant, guaranteed, you must get, he says. Avashya bhavet. Yes. This is the process.
how to chant Hare Krishna. This teaching is here also. It's Mahaprabhu's teaching. So, the most important thing, this is most important thing, this bhava. This is bhava, mood. This is mood, this insight. This is insight. Bhava vinodhya hari. Bhava ko nikata, bhava ko dura. Is known as bhava grahi janardhan. Do you follow my words? Bhava grahi janardhan. He accepts the mood, nothing else. What is your mood? That is bhava. So he is known as bhava grahi. Who accepts the mood, bhava grahi janardhan. Bhava ko nikata, bhava ko dura. If you have such mood, he is very close to you, he is with you. If you are devoid of such mood, he is far, far, far away, away from you, not with you. Do you follow? Yes. This is Mahaprabhu's teaching and the dear devotees of Mahaprabhu, Mahajanas, like Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Nartam Das Thakur, this Kaviraj Goswami, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, have said like this. And they have developed such mood. They have developed such look and they have gotten Krishna. They have gotten Krishna. Here he says, this Bhaktivinoda Thakur's song is there.
Amito Vaishnava Ebuti Hoile Omani Nahabo Ami. Pratishthasa asi hrudayo dusive hoivo nirayo gami.
Do you understand?
If someone say, I am Vaishnava, she cannot become a mani and manava.
You'll demand respect.
Hey, don't you know I am Vaishnava? Pay respect, you rascal. You don't know I am, who am I?
Then, you see,
ami se Vaishnava ebuti hoile omani nahabo. Then you're demanding respect. How can you give respect? Then pratishthasasi hrudayo dusivo haivo nirogami. Then you are after this name, fame, adoration. Labha puja pratishtha. Then my heart will be polluted. I'll go to hell.
Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, I'll go to hell?
Yes, my heart will be polluted. My consciousness will be polluted. Then I'll go to hell.
That is what.
Omani mananda hoile kirtane adhikara dibe tumi. Tomar charane niskapate ami kandiya lutiyo humi.
Do you understand? Oh, Guru and Gauranga.
If I'll develop such mood, prunad visuni chataro riva saishuna omani mananda, then I'll get right adhikara for chanting Hare Krishna. You grant me that thing, then you give me something, grant me something. Sanction means I'll get some sanction from you. Otherwise I cannot get. I cannot chant. Tomar sarone niskapate ami kandiyalu. Without duplicity, this simple heart, I'll cry, shed tears, and roll at your lotus feet, O Lord, O Guru and Gauranga. Yes. This is the mood. One who has gotten that, got to get Krishna. And has gotten Krishna, he can stay anywhere, in a palatial building and underneath a tree, Dinabandhu. Yes. Really, chanting Hare Krishna, getting prem, and getting Krishna. Otherwise, this is teaching. Thank you.